At its core, basketball is a game of deception. The court is very small, players are large and athletic. In order to do basically anything, there have to be fakes involved, inside pivots, the creation of space. In these passing drills, you'll notice how the player uses his inside pivot that creates space. So it'll be his left foot when he goes to his right, and it'll be his right foot when he goes to his left. Also, the player will fake pass up and go low, he'll fake pass low and go up. Very important that the players learn these skills, especially the inside pivots. If the kid cannot pivot on his inside foot, when there's pressure, the ball is going to get deflected or stolen. Understand the importance of that, and also understand the importance of fakes. Fake up, go down. Fake down, go up, and your player will be a more competitive player.